school security measures in effect. They tape everyone coming in with a basic video camera.
Minsk, Belarus for the Ice Hockey World Championship. This afternoon we get to see the U.S. and Czech play in the quarterfinals.
I'm